Yeah. makaya ko yun. Nung nag-release na ako, parang medyo binawawarang na sa kanya. Inakairin. Yung Bethlehem ko parang mababasag. So, bawal. Nakalimutan kong i-discrew kasi yung Bethlehem ko, so iniwan ko
pala sa bahay. Pero sa'yo, ito na naman nandito siya. Gusto ko lang malaman, hi sir,
tonight. Ayun, no, tiga. Dito ka nga, ikaw na.
Alam mo talaga mga DJs, malisyoso.
Oo. Pero sabi niya, sir, so parang ang cute mag isang
nakapagreel. Wala akong sabi.
Ay, sige, interview ko na, Mari. Ito na yung pagkakataon mo.
Hi sir. Ano po nga sa'yo?
Thank you. Thank you. behalf of the city of GSAR, I would like to express my sincere gratitude, of course, to our university officials for always supporting us in this endeavor. And I want to know what happened, ano ang pay natin since we enjoyed and we were able to see each other personally. And this is an opportune time to relax, no? For the meantime, sa dami ng ating mga tasks and duties. So, we at GSAR are always here to, of course, provide the painful learning experiences to our students. Since you are the lifeblood of our organization, so we truly value and cherish all of you. So sa lahat ng mga inyong endeavors na ito ay lagi nandito to guide and support you. We all of us receive three important gifts, no? At all times. So first is the gift of peace. Second is the gift of happiness. And third is the gift of love. So let us spread love all the time so that we will be successful and we will, of course, live a peaceful and harmonious life. So with that, very Merry Christmas and thank you once again for being part of this very important way of living. God bless you. Thank you.